Hello friends, in this video we are going to find out the magnitude of a vector using scilab. So what is the magnitude of the vector? First we will write this. So let us suppose that we define a vector like a is equal to I cap plus j cap plus k cap. So what is the magnitude of this vector? So as you know, the component x component is 1, y component is 1 and z component is 1. Therefore, the magnitude of A is equal to square root of means 1.732. So this is the magnitude of A. Similarly, let us define one more vector. Let B is equal to 4 j cap plus 3 k cap. So here the x component is 0, j component is 4 and this k component is 3. So the magnitude of B is, what will be the magnitude of B? It is 5. So let us calculate this using scilab. So this is that this is very simple and we can use direct command to calculate this. We don't do like under root of 4 square plus 3 square is equal to 5. We will use a direct command to calculate the square root of to calculate the magnitude of A. So we don't need to take the square root of x component, y component and z component in scilab. So here I have written printf, which is used to display the message on the screen. So vector A is, I have defined 0, 4, 3. So x component is 0, y component is 4 and z component is 3, as I have written here 4j3k. So I have defined this vector using A. Now I am displaying this vector, this A. So this will display this vector in the form of a row matrix on the screen. Now I have used max variable to store the magnitude and norm A. The norm A is the command which is used to calculate the magnitude of the vector. And this mag will display the magnitude of the vector A on the screen. Now I will execute this code. You can try this code by taking different values of A, B, A and can check the validity of this norm command, which can be used to calculate the magnitude of the vector. So I can write here display the magnitude, display the vector, not magnitude, display the vector A. Now I will save this and execute by clicking on this button. So let us see the output on the screen. As you can see, vector A is 0, 4, 3 and the magnitude of vector A is 5. Okay, we can do the same by changing the vector. So first we will clear the screen by using the command clc. Now I will change the vector. We can change this to 1, 1 and 1. As I have written, if A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap, the magnitude will be square root of 3, which is equal to 1.732. So I have changed the vector. Now I cap, J cap, K cap. Now I will click on this button to save and execute both. So let us see the output. So we can see vector A is 111 and the magnitude of vector A is 1.732. So it is giving to up to 7 decimal places. So in scilab we can directly determine the magnitude of a vector by using the command norm. So let us do one more thing, unit vector. How we can determine the unit vector? So it is nothing but unit vector is equal to vector divided by magnitude of the vector. So we will use the formula. So in our case, if A is equal to I cap plus j cap plus k cap, and as we know, magnitude is equal to 1.732, then unit vector should be equal to 1/1.732 I cap plus 1/1.732 k plus similarly z component. So all the three components should be equal to this. So what is the value of this 1/1.732? We will use the calculator. So 1/1.732. So this is comes out to be 0.577. So we can write this as 0.577 I bracket start I plus J plus K for the simplicity. So all the three components will be equal and we will get a unit vector equal to 0.577 I bracket start I cap plus J cap plus K cap. So we will check this using this Scilab. So we have vector A, we have magnitude of this vector. Now let us do this calculation. B is equal to A divide mag. So this should give, so we will use the command print F double quotes unit vector is this B, and we again click on this button, and now let us check the magnitude. So we can see vector A is 111, magnitude of vector is 1.732, and the unit vector is 0.577 something something. So we can see that it is very easy to calculate the unit vector and the magnitude of A in Scilab. Every day for you to increase your knowledge. Please subscribe our channel.